911 for Kids presents Linda, Jeffrey, Bud, and Jennifer in The Great 911 Adventure, starring Red E. Fox. One day after school.
Hey, what you got, Jennifer?
It's a poster for 911. Oh, 911 is the number you call if something really bad happens and you need help.
Whoa, who's that?
He's the 911 superhero. His name is Red E. Fox.
Somebody call me.
My name is Reddy and I heard you call. You sounded cool, so I jumped off the wall. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, I've got a job to do and I need help from you, 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 you. I need help from you. Yes, indeed I do.
I've got to find some new heroes for 911, and I'd like you kids to help me.
Help me find heroes?
Us? Oh, but what can we do?
You'll see. Are you ready for an adventure?
Yeah.
But our parents said we had to be home by 4:30.
You got it.
But where are we going to look for heroes?
You'll see. On the other side of the magic door.
Whoa, magic. Gee, Reddy, you're great.
Yeah.
Okay, we're on our way. We'll find those heroes today. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. That is what we say. Find heroes today. Whoa-ho! Whoa-ho-ho! Whoa-ho-ho! Today!
Wait for me.
Wow! Where are we?
This is Telephone University. Pretty cool, huh?
Awesome!
Say, while we're here, why don't we learn how to call 911?
Look, here's two phones we can practice with. Watch me push the buttons on this one.
Whoa, dude, don't be rude. Don't push my buttons till I ask you to.
Okay, kids, have a seat. Let me introduce our teachers. This is Buttons.
Hello.
And that's Whirly.
Welcome to Telephone University. Today we're going to learn how to call 911.
First, I pick up the receiver, listen for the dial tone. Hear that? That means the phone is ready to dial. Now you push the 9 button, then the 1 button, then the 1 button again.
You may not be near a push-button phone. Therefore, I will demonstrate how to dial 911 on an older rotary dial phone, like me. First of all, pick up the receiver and listen for the dial tone. Then dial 9 and 1 and 1 again. Make sure you dial all the way until your finger stops.
The great thing about 911 is that you only have to remember those 3 numbers to get help in an emergency.
That's right. If you need a fire truck,
or an ambulance,
or the police, the only numbers you have to remember are 911.
911, 911, in an emergency, 911, 911, 911, in an emergency, 911.
If you should see a fire where a fire shouldn't be, then chances are you've got yourself a real emergency. Well, 911 is who you call, repeat it after me. Yes, 911 is who you call for an emergency.
911, 911, in an emergency, 911, 911, 911, in an emergency, 911.
An accident could happen to your friends or family, so bad you need an ambulance
that's an emergency. Well, 911 is who you call, repeat it after me. Yes, 911 is who you call for an emergency.
911, 911, in an emergency, 911, 911, 911, in an emergency, 911.
And if by chance you see a crime like theft or robbery, the number that you call's the same for all emergencies. Yes, 911's the number, now repeat it after me. Yes, 911 is who you call for an emergency.
Yes, 911 is who you call for an emergency.
Now that we've learned how to call 911 on this end of the line, let's find out what happens on the other end of the line.
Oh, what about the 911 heroes?
Oh, don't worry, Jennifer. We'll find them. But first, we're going to go to a... Oh, excuse me. That's my holster phone. Reddy Fox here? Oh, no. Really? Well, emergency is my middle name. We'll be right over. Oh, gee, kids. Before we meet the people who answer your 911 call, we have to go help someone out of a jam. Thanks, Buttons. Thanks, Whirly. Come on, kids. We gotta go.
Bye-bye, Reddy.
Bye-bye,
kids.
Bye-bye.
Oh, dear. I forgot to tell them never to use a real phone to practice calling 911.
Oh, they're sharp, kids. They know you only call 911 in a real emergency. Never as a joke, never to practice, and never as a game.
911! 911!
Wow, a TV studio!
Hey, a camera!
Hey, Jeff, come here! Hi, Mom!
Jeffrey! Cut it out! Ready? Are we gonna see a show?
No, not exactly. You see, we were here
to- Thank goodness you're here! Oh, thank goodness you're here! Are you the actors?
No, we're just little kids.
No. Today, you are actors! In 2 minutes, the 911 quiz show goes on the air, and my entire cast missed their bus. You must go on in their place, or I, Wally Weasel, world-famous TV producer, am ruined!
Mr. Weasel, we don't know how to...
Not a word! Put your costumes and makeup on immediately! Run along!
You can do it, kids!
Of course! And Red E will be the host!
Huh? Me?
Put this on quickly, because...
It's time for the 911 quiz show, and here's your host, Red E. Fox!
Thank you! You guys are great, and welcome to the 911 quiz show! The game show where you decide when to call 911. Here are the rules. Our cast of talented performers will act out a series of short skits. At the end of each skit, we'll ask our studio audience and you, our audience watching on their TV sets, if it's the right time to call 911. And you answer yes or no. Now we're ready to play. Here's our first skit.
Oh, boy. I sure like playing ball, don't you?
Yes. Throw me the ball.
Wait. I smell something funny.
Look! Mr. Brown's house is on fire!
What should we do?
How about it, audience? Should we call 911, yes or no?
Yes!
That's right! Yes! If we see smoke or fire and we need the fire department, we should call 911 from a safe place. Now, here's the next skit.
Thanks for inviting me over to play with your video game.
I'm having fun. I'm glad you came.
Whoa! That sounded like breaking glass.
Oh, a strange man has broken Mrs. Garcia's apartment window. And he's climbing in.
What should we do?
Okay, audience. Should we call 911, yes or no?
Yes!
That's right, yes! If you see a crime happening and you need the police, you should call 911. Now, on to the next skit. Bell audience, call 911, yes or no?
No!
The answer's no!
911 is for people emergencies only. And now, here's our last skit.
Well, son, I'm almost finished painting. Would you please get me a glass of water?
Sure, Dad.
Let's see. Oh, if I reach over real far, I can get that last corner. Whoa!
Oh, no. Dad, my dad fell off the ladder and he won't wake up. What should I do?
Audience, call 911, yes or no?
Yes!
That's right, yes. If someone is badly hurt and needs an ambulance, then it's time to call 911. Hey, you all did a great job by playing the 911 quiz, and I hope you learned a lot. See you next time. Bye-bye, everyone.
Oh, wonderful! Magnificent! You must stay on and do this all the time!
Oh, well, thank you very much, Mr. Weasel. But we have to help Reddy find the 911 heroes.
Oh, well, that's showbiz. Well, good luck and thanks anyway.
Come on, kids, let's go!
Bye-bye! Take care! We'll do lunch.
Where are we now, Reddy?
This is a 911 communication center. Your 911 calls go to a place like this. These nice folks are specially trained to answer emergency phone calls and to help people who really need it. They're your friends at the other end of the line.
Oh, one of the ladies is coming over.
Oh, are you the 911 lady?
I'm one of the 911 dispatchers. My name is Barbara.
Gee, you're important.
Well, all of you are important, too.
But we're just little kids.
Yes, but if you know the right things to say when you call 911, then you help me do my job better.
Well, what should we say, Barbara?
I'll show you. Would you like to help?
Me? Okay.
Now, we always use a pretend phone in a pretend emergency. Okay, Linda, you be the person calling 911, and I'll be the 911 dispatcher.
Okay. Let's see. 911.
911, what is your emergency?
A little boy just got hit by a car.
Do you need an ambulance? Do you need an ambulance?
She can't see you nodding, Linda. You have to speak up loud and clear.
Oh.
Do you need an ambulance?
Yes. Goodbye.
Yay, Linda!
That was pretty easy.
Wait, Linda. You have to stay on the line until the 911 dispatcher says you can hang up.
Sorry.
Now, where is the little boy that is hurt?
Outside my house.
Okay, and what is your address and telephone number?
I live at 1560 Main Street in Cloverdale. And my phone number is 555-4321.
We'll send an ambulance right away. Don't worry. You can hang up now.
Okay, bye.
Very good, Linda. You know, kids, I hope you won't ever have to call 911. But if you do, there's a friend at the other end ready to help you when you need it most. Well, I've got to get back to work now. I'm really glad you came by to visit. Bye-bye, kids.
Bye, Barbara.
The 911 people are really nice.
They sure are. They're some of the best friends you could ever have.
Are they 911 heroes?
You bet they are. And I'm proud to be part of their team. But they're not the 911 heroes I'm looking for.
They're not?
Nope. Come on.
Oh, wow.
This is the Hall of Heroes. These are boys and girls who have saved lives and property by calling 911. This is Sarah Barnes of Bartlesville, Oklahoma. She called 911 when her mother fell unconscious in the backyard. The ambulance came and saved her mom. This is Adrian Hopkins from Tyler, Texas. When his house caught fire, Adrian got his brothers and himself out of the house safely, then called 911. The fire department came and put out the fire.
Are these kids 911 heroes?
Yes, they are. They're real heroes, every one of them. And there are lots of other boys and girls who were cool and calm and made the right call in an emergency. They are all heroes. But they're not the 911 heroes I'm looking for.
They're not.
What are you talking about?
Okay. Have a seat, kids. I think I found my 911 heroes. But before I introduce them to you, let me ask you all a couple of questions. Linda, when do you call 911?
When something really, really bad happens.
An emergency.
Yeah, and you need help.
When you need the fire department, or the police, or the sheriff, mm-hmm. or an ambulance.
But you never call 911 just to practice.
Mm-hmm. Or for a dumb joke. That could mess it up for people who really need help. Mm-hmm. And believe me, that's not cool.
No way.
You got it. Now, Jennifer, if there were no grown-ups around and you had to call 911, how would you do it?
I'd stay calm, then I'd pick up the receiver, and I'd listen for the dial tone, then I'd push the 9 button, then the 1 button, then the 1 button again.
Excellent. Now, Bud, what do you say when you reach 911?
You tell the 911 dispatcher what the emergency is and exactly where you need help.
Yeah, and you speak up loud and clear when the 911 dispatcher asks you questions.
And you stay on the line until the 911 dispatcher says it's okay to hang up.
Yeah. Wow, you're all winners. Now I can show you the 911 heroes I was looking for.
It's us. We're the 911 heroes.
That's right, Bud. Now, if an emergency happens, each of you is ready to act. And that's what real heroes do.
Wow.
Hey, I'm Reddy Fox.
And we're ready to, when an emergency happens, we know what to do. Whoa. Whoa.
Clubhouse, and you're back on time.
Hey, Reddy, you're so cool. Later.
Bye-bye, Reddy.
Goodbye, Reddy. I sure had fun. Bye.
Bye-bye, kids. Well, looks like my job's done for today, but I'll be looking for more 911 heroes. Could you be a 911 hero?
Come on, everybody, let's give them another big hand.